Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky back in the laboratory with another update. This time, a big update on the two rats that we've got in the works here. And so I'll walk you through some of the way that these are coming out. We've had to make a few mods here and there, but they're looking pretty good. And again, we've had a good time building them. Amazing what a piece will inspire, you know. I mean, I'm getting ready to get this part ready because it's going to go on the air beetle. And as you all know, this is from a Brita water filter or purifier. Pure, I think it's called, P-U-R, with the umlaut over the U, something like that. And so I've have a couple of these, and I've put them to excellent use over the last couple of years. So we're enjoying this. And so we have these two little rats. There you see the front grill, which is looking very, very sharp, and the chassis. And you know, it's a nice, we have to come in and fog some dirt here and there to get rid of some imperfections, and you know, kind of hide them. That's the beauty of this kind of build. We're working on the engine right now. We still have to do the steering wheel, the steering column, and then put the glass in, and this one should be good to go. We're thinking of adding some sort of graphic there, maybe. I don't know yet. But we really like the way that this one has turned out. We love its stance. So we're very excited. And of course, we also love this other one here that I have to be very careful with these old trembling hands. Same story. We've got the chassis. Everything is set up. We decided to put the taller 32 grill on there just to make it look a little stranger, and also to bring attention to, again, another piece of that water purifier part that we cut, and we just added on there again for a little accent. And we came in with our sepia marker and added some stains here and there. So, you know, it's got some shiny spots along the way. Of course, we did the graphics freehand with a white pen. I think you saw that in a previous video. And so we're going to, at the very end, we're going to hit it with a couple of spritz of matte clear. So these two are pretty much almost done. You know, once we get them all assembled with all the parts we need, that are still left, and there aren't that many, then we'll come in and add some final details, a little final dusting here and there with the airbrush, and we should be good to go. So I figured I'd give you an update on these two, and we're cooking here in the laboratory this weekend and beyond. All right, my friends, stay tuned in for more Cranky Show coming right up.